Please understand, I am a high-functioning autistic male.